In this evening's crime alert, Indiana State Police arrested an NSA Crane Naval Base employee. Police arrested this man, Scott Blatter Jr., yesterday on the NSA Crane Naval Base in Greene County. The arrest came after police received reports about the physical abuse of children. Scott and his wife, Cherry, live in Lawrence County, Indiana. Police say they have 9 children. Blatter faces charges of aggravated battery and strangulation. His wife, Cherry Lynn, also faces a charge of neglect of a dependent.